Kuznetsov leaves it on the boards for Wilson. Then Jensen as they go through the weave. Ovechkin, one-timer, stopped, and it dribbles through! It is tucked home for Washington. A 1-0 lead.
A leaky goal by Leonard, but it's a heavy, hard shot from Ovechkin, and Kuznetsov picks it up behind the goaltender and puts her over the goal line. Passes, you name it. And look at this Jensen, little deep pass to Ovi. The slap shot is heavy and hard. Leonard doesn't control. A squirty goal gets through. And on the doorstep is Kuznetsov sniffing around, getting inside position on their defense. It's 1-0 Caps.
Ovechkin leaning in on one knee for that blast.